sting.
This is a real creature from the deep.
The
Murasilver.
Oh my goodness. It's a frost fish. So called not because of its colour, but because they appear in late autumn, around the time of the first frosts.
Have you ever seen anything as prehistoric as that?
Bloody hell, look at it.
We were not expecting that.
Ding.
Let me tell you, that's extraordinary. And look at those eyes. That means he holds the bottom way down. Looks like he survived two ice ages this thing.